I am streaming now. Be a TAWM04. Welcome. That is a big crow. Are you getting my voice through it or no? Okay, super responsive. I will mute the microphone then, because I'm guessing you can just hear me talk.
that thou knowest.
Hello. I thank you. So what can I do for you?
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's lay out your arm.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear, from all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. A plethora of spirits in an unseen. I can't even imagine how much suffering. Not even the grafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please. I can hear it from across the wing. The howling and wailing of spirits. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong.
Journey to the capital, Len.
The two fingers will deny.
You may be our best hope.
Oh.
Journey.
The two fingers will.
You may be our.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement. You no longer I've been long without peace. I asked you not to be thankful of the heart. It is all that keeps your death. I asked you thankful it is all that keeps. I asked you be thankful of the heart. It is all that.
Been waiting for your. I've decided to leave the round, as I mentioned.
I'm off in search of the noble gold mask. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you would... May the golden ore... Further study of incantations... I can happily spare the time. May the golden order shine through.
Greetings, my... Something... Take it you've heard of the Eternal City of Noxtella. Well, it has a twin, known as Nokron. The other Eternal City. After years of expeditions, we've determined the location of Nokron by going underground through the well in the Mistwood of Limbrave. You can see Nokron up above, only we've failed to find a path leading to the city. Blythe's made a good go of it, but I'm afraid this has him quite stumped. To be honest, I'm not sure where to go from here. Blythe is Lady Rani's stepbrother. Rani's mother, Queen Renala, approved of him, and they played like siblings from childhood. They were always happy to have me tag along as well. When Lady Rani renounced her flesh and chose the dark path of the Empyrean, Blythe and I swore allegiance as vassals. But none of us will ever forget our earliest days together. Promise to look after Blythe for me, will you? The man is honest to a fault. But fortunately, now he has you. I take it you've heard well. It has after years of expedition by going underground through the well in the mist. Only we've failed. Blythe's made a good go of it, but I'm afraid this has him quite, to be honest. You
so you made Nefer.
Well done. You were a touch.
Very well.
The knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of...
I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp.
If you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin, right?
Well, your impatience.
Well, well, you're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selen in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her. So, you had Nefeli drink the potion? Truly? Then perhaps something was amiss with it.
It's concocted from the finest ingredients, but...
I may have expected too much of her to begin with. The remains. Begging for an...